Hey, Steve Taylor here for Amazon.com, giving you a look at the Stanley Secure 6 work boot. It is a beefy all-leather upper work boot. It is made by a company called GVS America. They are licensed to use the Stanley name. It's not made in America. It's not made by the Stanley Tool Company. And I'm not 100% sure on that, but my research online, that's pretty much what I get out of it. It does have a very, very solid upper here. It's got a steel toe. There's a 6-inch shank on the inside. It's pretty comfortable boot. There's good padding around the top. The whole interior is padded. They are work boots, so they are hot. So do not complain that the boots are hot. These are not for wearing around having fun. These are for work. So keep that in mind. They come with insert here. This, I guess, is an EVA insert. It's very thin. Don't let this thing fool you here. That does not give really any arch support. It just keeps your foot probably a little bit better centered in there. I took these out and I put Superfeet Orange on the inside, if you can see those. I have very high arches, so typically shoes are either flat to very low arch. That's just the way shoes are made, because most people, that's how their feet are designed. I happen to have high arches, so I have to put inserts in them. And even with the insert, I have plenty enough room. I have Morton's Neuroma in my right foot, and I need a shoe that gives me plenty enough width and plenty enough height, and these do both of those. So the comfort-wise, I'm very impressed. The eyelets are all metal. They have the rope shoelace, if I hadn't already said it. There's an eyelet here, and then the U bracket here. If you want to use it, you don't have to. It claims to be waterproof. I've only worn them for a few hours, and it's not raining, so I haven't had to prove that. It's got a nice bottom. It's fairly tough and rugged, so it should last for quite a long time. You got a pull tab here if you need it, but I don't need it. It goes on and off really easy. They are made by GVS America, as I already said. Which is, these shoes are made in China. There are some little bit of stitching issues. If you can see that right in here, you can see these three stitches, which should stay together the whole way, don't, and they come apart right here. So little things like that, cosmetic things more than anything else, are flawed, but I'm not wearing these to look good. I'm wearing them to chop down trees and do all that good fun stuff that needs to be done around the farm. So overall, I like them. I'm going to give them 5 stars. I probably would give them 4.5. The price is very reasonable for a good boot. They are very heavy and solid, and I think that I'm going to get quite a few good years out of it. And at my age, it may be the last pair of work boots I ever need. So if you find this review helpful, give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below, and I will get back with you as soon as I can. Thanks for watching.